Hi everyone, this is me Supriya Gautam and welcome back to Cosplay Genie powered by Nodwin Gaming. And I am back with another video, and in this video I am going to be making AJ cosplay from Eternals. So first I am going to be making Ajax headgear. So the key material for this is going to be 2mm foam sheet. So let's get started. So this headgear has 6 parts, and now I'm going to draw each part on this white sheet of paper. So here is the pattern, and now I'm going to cut this. So my pattern is ready. Now I'll trace this on this 2mm foam sheet. Taking another sheet for the detailings over the first part. So now I'll paste these over the base. In order to paste this, I am using the synthetic glue. So the first part of the headgear is ready, and now I'm going to repeat the same procedure for the other parts as well. So the base of my headgear is ready, and now I'm going to coat this with a synthetic glue. So before applying any mixture of synthetic glue or paint, you need to make sure to heat seal the foam. So I have the synthetic glue, but I'll also mix this black paint into it. This will save my time.
Thank you.
So the black paint and the synthetic glue mixture is all dried. So now I'm going to paint it with the golden color. So next up is the blue color. Okay, so now I'm done with the headgear, so let's move on to the braces. And for the braces, I'm again going to be using 2mm foam sheets. So first, I'll make the pattern and then cut it. So here is the pattern. Now I'll take another foam sheet and we'll draw the same pattern over this. Now I'll do the designing part. So I'll have to cut these. So this is how it looks like after getting dry. So here I'm mixing this golden powder and the binder according to the requirement. Fuck.
Now pasting this black elastic from inside.
So finally my bracer is ready. Let's try it. So now I'm going to apply a mixture of blue paint and synthetic glue. So now my shoulder pads are ready and now it's time for the detailing. And for the detailing, I'm going to be using this white pen. So I'm done with the headgears, braces and the shoulder pads. So let's move on to the costume finally. So for the costume, I am using this gown which I ordered online. So let's just design according to the pattern of the costume. So in order to achieve the neat look over here, I'm going to fold the edges inside and paste it with the synthetic glue. So in the next step, I'm going to paste this golden lace over here, just like this. So my lace part is done and now I'm going to paint the middle part, this part, with the help of golden color. So after painting and detailing, my costume is all done. So let's get ready. If you guys enjoyed this video and find this helpful, so do not forget to like, subscribe and share it with your friends. And do let me know in the comments down below what other cosplays you want me to do in my next video. This is me, Supriya Gautam, signing off for now. See you soon.